How to reset your Sonos Ray. First, unplug the power cord. Second, press and hold the join button while reconnecting the power cord. Continue holding the button until the light flashes orange and white. The light will flash green when the process is complete and the product is ready to be set up.